spook me, and you can forget about going to that toy store later, young lady.